UNC police are searching for a man who was reportedly peeping into a woman's restroom. Police released this photo of the suspect wearing a blue hoodie and black baseball cap and carrying a book bag with black straps. Authorities received two reports between 11 a.m. and 1:30 p.m. today of this man peeping into the woman's bathroom on the third floor of Phillips Hall. Anyone with information is asked to call UNC police.